I'm Joshua Griffin.
Hey, I'm Kris Tahop.
And we're from Push to Start, obviously. Mm-hmm. And today is more of an intermediate video for you guys. It's a six-step into CCs, which we've gotten some emails from you guys saying, show us how to, you know,
do something.
Yeah, a little bit more than a six-step. Yeah, so mm-hmm. we're going to show you guys how to transition, and then we'll follow this one up with a more advanced one, how to do even more stuff out mm-hmm. of your six-step. But six-step is a super basic thing, like we showed you in the last video. So I'll stop talking and let's get started. Ready?
Yeah, sure.
All right, so you pretty much got down with the basic six-step, which is, you know, one, two, three, four, five, and six. And I'm hoping that you guys are getting a little bit more comfortable with it, getting a little faster in pace, and just being free with your motion and not being so robotic about it. So now, I'm going to show you a variation of it, which is doing CCs. And CCs is like a variation of doing something on step three of the sixth step. So when you're down to here, the third step, what happens is, and you can experiment with this too. It's not like an exact tutorial or like an exact motion of it. Like, you can play around with it and put your own style into it, but this is the general idea of what it looks like. So what happens is, when you get down to the third step, you're pretty much twisting your body like this and then going and doing it the other way. Now, how I do it, and you know, like I say, you can play around with it too, is that when you're here and it looks like you're about to go into your fourth step, my foot that's being planted down is on my toes, and I'm pretty much kicking my right leg up and over it, and at the same time pivoting this part of my shoe and my hips also. So it's like that. And then once you go back, it's just the opposite way around. This foot is planted. This and my hips are pivoting the other way, which, as you can see, it kind of looks like a C when I'm doing it. So C formation, I'm pivoting. My toe is on the floor, and my right leg is on the air. And then the other way around is just the opposite. So once you get that down, you can go from six-stepping, and once you get into third, CC. And then that's how you can pretty much style out your six-step.
So now that you know the six-step and the CCs, and you know how to flow with it, how to get loose, and try to be varied from your six-step to CCs, I want to showcase to you other kinds of variations that you can do with the six-step, because the sixth step is it's a very fundamental step to have in your arsenal when it comes to b-boying. Because like I said, it's the foundation of knowing, of like showing pretty much what you're showing to the other person when you battle. So I'm gonna get right into it and show you how to play around with the music and the certain variations of sixth step, CCs, and so forth.
Wait, what?